it's with Lakeith Good Grief.
What's up?
We be smoking loud, loud. We be smoking good, good. You be smoking red, red. You be smoking shit. We be smoking loud, loud. We be smoking good, good. You be smoking red, red. You be smoking shit. We be smoking loud, loud. We be smoking good, good. You be smoking red, red. You be smoking shit. We be smoking loud, loud. We be smoking good, good. You be smoking red, red. You be smoking shit.
I'm with my boy. I'm with the boy Latham. You know, boys. All right. Here's a plan. We're gonna find some random ass. We're just gonna drive around, find some random fucking fast food joint, and whatever comes to the mind is just off the tongue. Order.
We're gonna prank food places by asking them for the wrong food items.
Woke up on the wrong side of the sheet. I realized I should have been born on Halloween.
Hello? You know what I'm here for. Can I get the Travis Scott meal? Hello?
We don't have that.
But Cactus Jack sent me. What am I supposed to tell Cactus Jack? Hello? 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 Can I get the Travis Scott meal? You know what I'm here for! Cactus Jack, baby! Woo!
Woke up on the wrong side of the sheet. I realized I should have been born on Halloween.
Welcome to
Dairy
Queen. I'll be with you in a moment.
3,000 years later.
How can I help you?
Hi, can I get a Happy Meal?
Did you say a Happy Meal?
Yeah, do you have that here?
No, I'm sorry. That's McDonald's. You just have a kids' meal, like a hot dog, cheese.
Okay, so do you have McNuggets?
No, tenders, chicken tenders.
No McNuggies? Am I at the wrong place by chance? Hello?
Are you going to order? This is a business.
Wait, is this not McDonald's?
This is Dairy Queen.
Oh! So that's a no on the McNuggets?
You can now drive off the line. Thank you.
Woke up on the wrong side of the sheet. I realized I should have been born on Halloween.
Well, I'm breaking it all of you.
Hey, can I get three crunchy tacos with no beef and three chickens?
We don't have any tacos.
Oh, my bad. I meant, can I get three quesadillas?
Three chicken meals?
Three quesadillas?
Do you want the cheeseburger or do you want the nuggets?
Can you put water on the bun and make it soggy for me?
You want water on the bun?
Can you do that?
Yeah.
Really?
Alright, so you want
but it's like
cheeseburger kids meal?
Wait. You guys have you guys have blizzards?
Sorry?
You have that upside down drink?
No, that's not us.
It's not?
No, it's Burger King.
I thought it was at Burger King.
No, that's not us.
Oh, my boy must have steered me wrong then. I could have sworn it was here. Alright, shit. Do you know where it is then, by chance?
You go out the exit to the right.
But do you know what store it's at? Because I was told it was here.
Dairy Queen?
Dairy Queen, isn't that like the the place that sells vapes, though? Like the red place?
The Dairy Queen is the one that the Blizzard. They have the outside boundary that doesn't fall down.
Do they sell vapes? I thought they sold vapes there, though.
Nah? I mean, I don't know.
Alright, would you happen to know which way it is, sir?
You go out here, through the exit to the right, and somewhere down there.
Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
Have a great day.
Yes, sir.
Woke up on the roof, had a sheep. I realized I should have been born on Halloween.
Hi, welcome to McDonald's. Will you be using the mobile today?
Nah. Can I get a Whopper?
A Whopper?
A Whopper? Do you have that here?
No, sorry.
Oh, okay. Then can I just get, 6-piece nuggets?
Barbecue sauce?
Can you make those vegan nuggets? I can't eat salt or meat.
Then I wouldn't say getting the nuggets.
There's vegan nuggets? Like, no meat?
No,
or salt?
Isn't.
Oh, what about... Oh, okay. What about french fries?
No.
There's no... There's sorry? No... Is there vegan french fries?
No.
I really just don't support killing animals.
Sir, we don't have vegan products here.
Oh, you don't?
You're not going to order anything on the menu? Please get off the lot.
That's a shame. There's nothing vegan?
No, sir.
Do you have lobster?
So if you're not gonna order anything on the menu, please leave the line.
Okay.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
Let's go, boys.
Oh my god. Look, this is fun. What happened?
What happened, dude? The kids in China, bro. What did they make? And you put this one in digs, of course, with the good balls. You're like, yeah, let's just sneak it in.
Yeah,
here. No one will notice, bro. What is it?
It's a training ball, guys, because this is going to help you get better. All right, yeah. Playing with a ball that isn't a fucking ball. It's going to help you get better.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.